A beautiful yellowfin tuna. 南柳渔港. This is the largest fishing harbor in Green Island. And the reason we're here is in a few hours, we're gonna go fishing for that giant tuna I promised you, and I hope it's gonna happen. Nanliuyugang is the largest harbor in Green Island, but it is also a tri-purpose harbor. We have fishing boats here, we have the military harbor over there, and we also have the main part where all the transportation ships come in. It's a tri-use harbor. It's not uncommon in Taiwan. Nanliu Harbor was originally built in the 1950s. Originally, it was just a coral kind of a free spot where the boats could come into shore. And then in the 50s, they started changing it into a proper fishing harbor. This is classified as a Class 2 harbor. When they built this harbor, they also took special consideration of the coral reef outside. When they started to build it, they were very careful not to destroy the coral. And so even right outside, you will still see a lot of living corals, a lot of sea life. So it's still a very, very vibrant harbor just outside the walls. And I think they've done a very good job in preserving this when they built it. It's 3 in the morning and we're back again in Nanliu Harbor. We're gonna undertake the first step of the tuna fishing process, and that is to catch the bait. The bait in this case are flying fish. These fish are also very important for the traditional Taiwanese people. But for us tonight, we're gonna go catch them and use them for the tuna, mahi-mahi, and bonito. And hopefully tonight, I will catch my tuna. So we're just off the coast of Green Island, about 1 nautical mile, and we've come to the spot where the captain thinks, Ajong thinks that there is a good chance to catch the flying fish, because this is where the current, the Kyushu current, goes north and merges with another smaller current, and he's come to this spot a number of times to catch fish, so he knows this is where they are. We've just stopped the boat, and we've turned on all the lights, and with that, we hope to attract the flying fish to come to us. Hey David, you last time used which
fish? We used fish, and this time we can use this.
Okay.
那如果这个不行，用那个你上次用的那个假的泰丰。假的。对对对对对。那现在天还没亮的时候，我们的策略是用铁板。Okay.
Tempo.
Tempo, hey. Yellow Tuna 还眼睛还大，那属于比较肥硕的尾鱼。 它的这个划粉是不是比较大的？对对对对对，然后它的那个油花比较多一点，这种算是比较好的鱼。哎，皱皮喽！哎呦！来了。OK， 线收到最短，收到最短。哎，还是黄七尾哎。对耶。
So you can see this is a yellowfin tuna as opposed to the big eye tuna we just had. It also has these lines on it, but they're not as pronounced, but it has a nice yellow tinge to it, much more yellow than the other one. And more importantly, the eyes are smaller. All right, he's also pretty small. I'm gonna put him back in. Bye-bye.
各位大哥，没用没用没用。我来了来了。哦，正煎。哎那。
再放回去 ，too small。 拜拜。
拜拜。
Fantastic, and the water here is so blue. I'm always struck by that, whether it's nighttime or daytime, the water is so crystal clear and blue here. We are now trying to catch the direction of the fish. How to
catch it? When we were catching the fish, there was no fish. So we are now changing to use the way to catch it. 脱掉就是用夹饵，这是从老一辈传下来的夹饵。你看哦，我是不是有白色？正常鱼不是全部白色，所以它到水里面它的白是粉红白，就是以贝类的颜色去模仿它的。OK， 我们准备放啦，看50米。50米
OK。
我待会啊，就这样，这个。
OK。好。
杆子这样。
好。
就这样，就是这样。
好。 Very 生气。
看到鱼了，看到鱼了，收，哇，今天的活动，提高，收不起来就提高，看，不要收，我手在拉，不要收，好，哦，好，打开，很小心哦，过去，
Big one，
Big one， Yeah。
Finally!
Finally!
谢谢你! 我也累啊! Finally a big fish!
Yeah!
Thank you, very good!
我们再钓一只更大一点的好不好？好。累啊。快换手啊。没有啊，OK,
I like it.
如果是飞鱼, 就是放给他跑掉，
代表这样的赚钱也不简单，
就不用这样了啊。对。
This one is bigger.
Ah, bigger one.
慢慢移到左边。
来，收。
我看到了。
一
个，
再一点点。
这个怎么突然？
人不对，人不对。不要退，不要退，
连续前进哈。来，收。
好大只啊！来，好，
抬高，抬高点。
好，来。喂。哇。Okay, action.
Now we're talking. This is tuna. I'm very happy. This is what we came here for, a beautiful yellowfin tuna. We're going to have sashimi tonight, and I'll share that with you as well. Fantastic. I feel great. 我放下来太重了。I'm so tired.
你要谢谢他们。
对。
他们 fisherman 都是。
Thank you to all the crew, and thank you to.No, also to, 我们去拜拜啊。对。
观音。
观音 helped us catch the fish. So we're here in Guanyingdong, and about 30 years ago, people discovered there was a rock here that very much looks like the god Guanyin, and that's the patron god of fishermen. I caught two nice tuna. Tian Ba is gonna show me how to gut it in a traditional way. Tian Ba, 你教我怎么做？
就先把这个鳍的部分弄下来，把鳞片取下来。
哇，那个皮真的很好啊。
对。
那个鱼头是什么用？
鱼头煮汤啊。
煮汤 ，OK。
然后这个我们就。切断中间这个吃弄深一遍
好没看过猪肉每次个猪肉在看到猪着陆啊对啊 they're making fun of me because I'm watching here and doing the easy stuff and not really working just learning every minute 好我马上去拿我的那个 wasabiI'm gonna start doing my work. This is my contribution to the whole operation. Just so you don't think I'm getting a free lunch here, I'm actually doing some real work. Very nice.
Okay.
好。
里面有酱油啊。
对。
等下就放在光线底下好好拍一下。
Delicious. Very fresh.
这特别带过来的。
对啊。The flavor is very subtle, very sweet, light saltiness, like the ocean, but it's sweet in another way. 真的比餐厅好吃多了，太神奇了。Green Island's position just south of the Tropic of Cancer and 33 kilometers off the east coast of the main island of Taiwan. The current, the Kyushu current, brings with it all the migratory fish that we have here, the flying fish and the yellow tuna that we caught today. We've experienced so many beautiful parts of the ocean life here in Taiwan. The next part of the show, I want to focus a little bit more on the history of some of the fishermen here and understand how their lives were like and how the fishing culture developed here in Taiwan. I'm the Happy Fisherman. You can watch my show and many other great shows on the Taiwan Plus Network. Check us out, download the app, share us with your friends, click like, on the ding dong. I'm waiting for you in the fishing harbor.